Miss Peru, what would you say to the woman watching tonight who are currently experiencing sexual or domestic abuse?
I will tell them that I admire their strength, that they're survivors, and that I've been there too. I became the hero of my own story. That's why I advocate to save little girls from being victims. They're survivors, they're heroes. They have the power, and don't ever, ever make anyone silence your voice.
Thank you, Peru.